press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Ever since Sushant Singh Rajput died, every day new revelations are happening in his death case that it's very hard to keep a track on what's real and what's fake news. Now Zee News has provided a report in which the channel is busting false rumors and giving real news in Sushant Singh Rajput and Disha Salian's death case. Here are few of the fake news and the real news in Sushant Singh Rajput's case. Sushant had a party a night before his death. Real news is, Mumbai Police Commissioner and Sushant's close friend Siddharth Pithani, among many people related to this case, have made it clear that there was no party at Sushant's house on the night of June 13. Both Mumbai and Bihar Police's investigation did not reveal such news. The party also included young leader of a political party and Suraj Pancholi. Real news. There was also news that a young leader and Suraj Pancholi was present in the party. A pic was also surfaced on social media. The younger leader gave a clarification in this matter, and Suraj bashed media for spreading fake pictures of him and his friend, which people misunderstood as Disha. People are pointing out that what is the secret behind changing two ambulances on June 14, the day of Sushant's death. And the real news is, now the owner of ambulance told Zee News, due to problem in the stretcher wheel of first ambulance that reached Sushant's house, the body couldn't be fit in the ambulance. Hence, the second ambulance was called. Mumbai and Patna police found the same facts in their investigations. There were claims that on June 14th, Sushant's body was shifted from one ambulance to another ambulance after leaving from his house. And the real news is, news reporters followed the ambulance and no such incident has been confirmed. Shovik Chakravarty was also present in Disha's party, which happened just before she committed suicide. Real news. Disha Salian's party was with her fiancé Rohan and her school friends. It was to celebrate her birthday much later. There were only 6 people in this party. It didn't have Shovik, neither any actor or any leader. Disha Salian was pregnant with Suraj's child. And the real news is, neither Disha was pregnant nor did the police of either Maharashtra or Bihar say that in the investigation till now. Also, Suraj Pancholi have clarified that he have not met Disha in his entire life. He didn't knew her before Sushant's death. Disha Salian was raped before she committed suicide. And the real news is, Mumbai and Bihar police have not given any confirmation on this matter and no such facts have been revealed yet. After 2 months of the news was going viral that Disha Salian's body was found in a naked state, it raised many eyebrows. And the real news is very different from it. When Disha Salian's body was found, she had clothes on her body. The investigation agency has photographs. To note, the clothes were removed for post-mortem only. It's been confirmed by the investigation conducted so far. One question that was getting asked by many people that why post-mortem of Disha's body was done 2 days after her death on June 11. The real news is, so if we believe the reports, Disha's body was first tested for COVID-19 and then the post-mortem was done after the report came out. IPS Vinay Tiwari gets command of CBI investigation. And the real news is, IPS Vinay Tiwari has not received any such responsibility and is working as Patna City's SP only. Well, this news report is surely giving us some clarity on what's going on. Let us know if some points surprised you. And what do you think about it? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.